It's not like you're trying to recruit anymore or staking out territory.
No.
A couple of guys I worked with at the plant wore colors on the weekend. I asked them about it once, and they said they wore them as a way of saying, fuck you, to, I don't know, cops, authority, the government. So what are you rebelling against?
Whatever's left. Look, we wear them because we wear them. What do you want? I mean, no idea about Boozer, but I ain't trying to say shit. It's just, cut, that's who I am. I've done a lot of stupid shit in my life, but joining the MC, well, let's just say that it's one of the few things that I...
Ricky, what are we doing here? I've seen the Nero death trains before and hordes.
I know. Not like this.
What the fuck?
Watch. I've come out here a few times to see them. They stay in those old machine buildings and they come out every night like someone's ringing a dinner bell, right? When it's morning, they go back inside and what? Hibernate?
You mean you never went down there to see?
Uh-huh. No. One time I got way too close, and a dozen of them started chasing me. It's like poking a hornet's nest. Come on, let's get out of here. It's getting dark.
Hey, where the hell have you been all day?
Nice to see you, too.
Yeah, well, Schizo said you and Deacon took off, and I was worried.
Addie, I'm tired, okay?
Oh, that's rich.
Hey, Dee, thank you.
Yeah, well, just let me know when you're ready to tackle that transformer. I'll be around.
Sure.
It's bullshit.
What is your problem?
No, no, what is your problem?
I just said, I'm tired. That's it.
Okay. I'm sorry. Like I said, I was worried. It's not like you to just take off without talking to me.
Okay.
So that's it?
I guess so.
Hey, Blair, how's life?
Good choice. Good one.
Yeah, that's a day I'm never getting back. Oh, hey, look at that. Too late for marsh duty. Yeah, it's too bad, huh? Schizo. Schizo. Speaking of Schizo, I wonder what the hell he did all day.
What's up, man?
Probably not a
Hello.
Damn thing.
Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got today.
Man, what a mess.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Come back if you remember what you want. All right. Here for your bike?
Hey, how's life?
I worked at the Humane Society. I was smiling.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Schizo's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up. I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
I'll figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Deacon out.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom.
St. John out.
Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Sure, but I saw someone.
Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
Have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch. watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get it.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That chick crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem...